If you're facing the cannot connect to iTunes Store error on your iPhone, don't worry, I've got some solutions to help you out. This issue can be caused by various factors, including network problems, Apple server issue, or incorrect settings. Here's how to fix it. Solution 1. Check your internet connection and fix it. First, enable airplane mode, wait for some time, then turn it off. Ensure that your iPhone is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network or has cellular data enabled. If you're using Wi-Fi, consider restarting your router. Solution 2. Sign out and back into your Apple ID. Open Settings. Tap your Apple ID at the top of the screen. Scroll down and tap Sign Out. Restart your iPhone. Sign back in with your Apple ID. And try connecting to the iTunes Store again. Solution 3. Set date and time to automatic. Open Setting. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Date and Time. Ensure set automatically is logged on. Solution 4. Reset network settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Then select Reset network settings. Note that this will reset your Wi-Fi passwords and cellular settings. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the cannot connect to iTunes Store's error on your iPhone. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.